Welcome to VicPoint Earth. The Big Five Animals. All about, the Big Five, animals, African elephant. Cape buffalo. Leopard. Lion. Rhinoceros. But if you have not subscribed to our channel, kindly subscribe for more quality video like this. Thank you. These five types of animals were named, the Big Five, by big game hunters from Africa's colonial era. As they were considered the most difficult and dangerous African beasts to kill whilst hunting on foot. 1. African elephant. Size, up to 3.3 meters tall, weighing 6,000 kilograms. Speed, up to 40 kilometers per hour. Diet, elephants are vegetarians, eating up to 160 kilograms per day, made from savanna grasses, bushes, small plants, fruit, twigs, tree bark, and roots. The African elephant, Loxodonta africana, is the largest and heaviest land animal in the world, weighing up to 6 tons. Their distinguishing features include the dexterous trunk, large ears that cool the body when flapped. A bull elephant can be dangerous, as can herds or mothers with young elephants. Keep your distance from them. An elephant flapping its ears, kicking up dust, and/or trumpeting is perhaps close to charge. 2. Cape buffalo. Size, up to 1.8 meters tall, and 800 kilograms in weight. Speed, they can run at speeds of up 57 kilometers per hour. Diet, Cape buffaloes are strictly herbivores and eat a wide variety of grasses, leaves, and other plants. The African buffalo, Cinceros caffer, has a reputation for being bad-tempered and dangerous. Whilst a solitary African buffalo is one of the most unpredictable safari animals. 3. Leopard. Size, 1 meter high, weighing up to 100 kilograms. Speed, 56 kilometers per hour. Diet, leopards are opportunistic carnivores and hunt a good range of prey like jackals, antelopes, gazelles, monkeys, duiker, eland, impala, wildebeest, and more. Slightly smaller than their lion cousins, leopards Panthera pardus is less rare than you might think. But rely on camouflage and being active at night to stay hidden. Leopards are solitary, independent creatures, and rarely seen together except during mating, or a mother with cubs. As such, they are totally self-reliant, and expert hunters. 4. Lion. Size, 1.2 meters, weighing up to 225 kilograms. Speed, at a maximum speed of 80 kilometers per hour, the lion is the second fastest land animal in Africa. Diet, African lions are apex predators and generally hunt the larger animals in their surroundings, buffaloes, rhinos, zebras, giraffes, and antelopes. The African lion is the largest and most sociable of Africa's cats. At up to 225 kilograms, the lion Panthera leo really is the king of the savanna, not jungle. Living in pride of up to 40 lions, it's the lionesses who do all the hunting, usually sharing with the males of a pride. Lions are very territorial, and the females generally spend most of their lives within their home ranges. If you encounter an African lion on foot, don't turn and run, easier said than done. As a running target that appears like prey will probably be viewed intrinsically. Instead, try to make yourself look big, and back away gradually. 5. Rhinoceros. Size, 1.9 meters high and weighing up to 2,300 kilograms. Speed, 50 kilometers per hour. Diet, all species of rhinos are herbivores, grazing on a wide variety of fruits, stems, twigs, grasses, and leaves. Once widespread through sub-Saharan Africa, the rhino has been hunted to the brink of extinction and is probably the hardest of the Big Five to spot in the wild. There are two species of rhinoceros in Africa. The black rhino, Diceros bicornis, and the white rhino, Ceratotherium simum. The fundamental differences between the white rhino and black rhino aren't color, but rather a size, temperament, food preference, and mouth shape. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel for more quality videos like this. Like, share, and leave your comment below. Thank you for watching.